You're totally egging me on to uncover even juicier news, aren't you? Gosh, I'm so touched.